been white enough from just thinking about what might be ahead for those folks.
Your flight will be at $2,100. We have a limo that'll take you to the heliport now. And of course, the transportation will be provided on the other end.
I still have to fight, but
where you gotta get the water?
Yeah, that's what you said.
We're gonna have a 16-minute survey of dams and reservoirs in the race, and some of them work there first. Besides that, there's not enough water in those reservoirs.
What about the water?
You can't get any water.
Because people, crop, cattle, disease.
Yeah, and this.
What kind of distance? What kind of distance?
Wait, like,
nobody's gonna believe a flight in this area. And crack.
Granting that this is.
A lot of sheep up on those hills.
Wait, why, that's good, I like that. But it may not evacuate everyone. There's always some shelter that makes you the end. What I need is something so scary it'll clear 300 square miles of every living Christian soul.
What is it?
And for you,
this potion for really invisible if I were just to my phone. Because if it doesn't work, then my plan will be failed. Oh well, here goes nothing.
$350. And that's mostly also because for someone to come here so we don't have to traumatize Lil by going out again and then having to bring back her body. Because, you know, most vets, you can just go there and they'll do it cheaper, but you have to bring your cat back unless you have them cremated and not a once Lil buried. I'm gonna have dinner ready by 6:30 because Nana's still sleeping.
Okay. Is she feeling okay?
Are you watching?
A space movie.
I just weighed Lil. Guess how much she weighs.
Now what, Palima, Wes? 2 pounds?
Three. 3 pounds. And when she got sick about a month ago, she was just under 5 pounds, maybe 4.5. So she's definitely been losing weight. And then that first week that I had her on wet food, I got her closer to 6. But then after that week, it went downhill. Mm-hmm. And now she's at 3 pounds. All right, I'm gonna go back to cleaning off the stovetop so I have a clean, safe place to make dinner.
Okay.
God, I can't even think about going through this with Fudge. She better be okay when I get her checked out. Will the door open or shut?
Shut.